Today, we are dealing with Criggler Najjar syndrome. Criggler Najjar syndrome can be further classified into type 1 and type 2. Now, let us take a rapid look on how hemoglobin is converted into bilirubin and further how it is conjugated in the liver and excreted through bile. Initially, the hemoglobin molecule degradation occurs and bilirubin is formed. We will be discussing about the detailed hemoglobin degradation in another video. Bilirubin gets conjugated with albumin and is carried over to the liver. Before entering the hepatocyte, albumin molecule is detached and bilirubin enters hepatocyte with the help of OATP. Now, let us look closely what happens in the liver. Free bilirubin enters liver with the help of OATP. Then, with the enzyme action of UDP, glucuronyl transferase, bilirubin gets bound to glutathione and forms bilirubin diglucuronate. This bilirubin diglucuronate, in the presence of MRP2 and with the expenditure of ATP, is excreted out into bile. So, type 1 Criggler Najjar syndrome is due to the complete deficiency of UDP glucuronyl transferase enzyme. Hence, it results in increased unconjugated bilirubin. And type 2 Criggler Najjar syndrome is due to less than 10% enzyme present in the liver. You guys will be thinking, then what is the difference between type 2 Criggler Najjar syndrome and Gilbert syndrome? It is quite simple. As we said earlier, type 2 is due to less than 10% enzyme available in the liver, while in Gilbert syndrome, 10 to 30% enzyme is present in the liver. To know more about Gilbert's, please refer to our previous video present in the description below. Finally, let's do a quick recap. Criggler Najjar type 1. Criggler Najjar type 2. It is due to complete enzyme deficiency, and this is due to less than 10% enzyme. Serum bilirubin greater than 20 mg per deciliter, while in Criggler Najjar type 2, serum bilirubin 7 to 10 mg per deciliter. Clinical features. Kernicterus is present for type 1 and jaundice is present for type 2. No role for phenobarbital in type 1, while good response in type 2. Treatment. Liver transplant is the treatment of choice in this situation, while phototherapy, tin protoporphyrin and phenobarbital can also be advised as a line of management. Please subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and comment if you liked our video.